Let's practice 4 quarter notes with pizzicato on the A string. Again. And one more time. Be careful to play exactly at the same time as my pizzicato. I'll breathe before each time I start.